go. 25 seconds remain.
Jim, the man of mutant. You're like, the man. McMahon. We'll just go with McMahon.
Let's get behind it, folks.
I wanted to give like an old
10 seconds.
Like what mutant is, how it started, and how you're going to really dominate the
mutant
world. Time! I used to be a powerlifter many years ago, got a lot of injuries, getting ready for like World Junior Championships way back when. And that's how I kind of got into supplements, just to repair the body.
Please welcome approaching the platform at this time.
Just came about
from Australia. Joe looked phenomenal in the circus dumbbell event just a couple hours ago. Let's see what she has on this 430-pound deadlift for reps.
I grew up watching Pop and Iron. I grew up buying the Joe Weider magazine. Maybe bought the Bob Hoffman magazine.
Athlete ready. Judge ready.
I bought all of those. I got a collection of magazines.
And she gets credit for the first lift.
Hold on, if anybody has any magazines
that whole apparatus shook when she sat it down.
From 2005 on.
She's got one, she's happy with that.
I got stuff back in the 50s and the 60s.
She is going to move on, head to the back and get ready for the next event.
You park your crap at the door when you get to the gym. You get in there and you
leave. Ladies and gentlemen, your next competitor from the USA.
Did the minute start with the Arnold and then Red Car dropping out, you guys gonna be same air and now you're we've been around since 2005.
Here we go. Athlete ready. Judge ready.
Strategy well before the last 3 years was okay, we're already in Canada and there's so many brands
and
here.
Look at Jennifer go. 430 pounds, and she is just repeating repetition after repetition here.
Coincide with 3 years ago, but we were ready. We'd already done.
The power in the hamstrings, the hips, and the low back it requires to walk out this kind of weight on a regular bar is incredible. Let alone on this apparatus. 30 seconds to go.
Destiny.
She is fighting for everything she's got.
So, you're at the Arnold, you got the...
And she's going to bow out at that point.
What's the next couple big events?
Well, definitely worldwide is what we focus on as well.
Up next, representing the USA, Angelica!
Committed on the biggest shows around. So it's the Olympia, the Arnold, and the States.
And she's not done.
folks. He's strapping back in.
Really expensive.
10 seconds remain.
We just can't do it all. I get it. Yeah.
What an amazing effort.
We can do like 100 shows a year. We could.
From Angelica.
We can't do it.
I mean, that's my dream this year. Is I want to go to one show every month.
Right.
I'm in San Francisco, so it's 6 hours drive to LA.
Currently in first place overall in the heavyweight women's division. She's a middleweight pro competing in the heavyweight division this year. From the USA, Erin Murray!
Yeah, we'd rather, you know, there's always a limited amount of money. Like, we're not a public company, we're not a multinational. You're looking at the guy who owns it.
This is Jim.
Yeah. If I get hit by a bus, we're a little screwed, maybe.
Using the wraparound straps.
No, but we got like a 200
her grip set just the way that she wants it.
West Coast, I got 180.
Here we go. Athlete ready. Judge ready. She's got 35 seconds. And look at this amazing effort. Driving the feet through the floor. 25 seconds remain.
Dusty damn near died.
Engaging the hamstrings and the glutes to drive those hips through.
Come back to the brand.
The spinal erectors to get an upright posture. 10 seconds to go. He's gonna call it there.
Like Johnny Jackson. I talked with him like half a dozen times in the last few days. You know, and if Rich
man. That's been blues, our ladies' division.
Oh yeah, that's what we stand for. Just that old school.
We will now load up this apparatus for our 175 class men. Folks, while we take a moment to load up for 175 men, I'd like to remind you that we will be crowning world champions here at the Arnold Amateur World Championships today. We will be awarding pro cards here at the Arnold Amateur World Championships today, and we will be qualifying athletes for next year's Pro Arnold competition right here at the Strong World Championships.
Then there's the other information that not everybody gets to see.
You know, NutriBio.
What an amazing apparatus. Big thank you to James Diffenbaugh, Spider Strength Gym, for putting this thing together and bringing it here to Columbus, Ohio for our athletes to compete on. That is a lot of wood and steel, ladies and gentlemen. And if it wasn't heavy enough by itself, we're loading it full of kegs. Because this is Strongman after all, so why not?
We've had a lot of good camaraderie over the years with a lot of people. Now it's just a matter of putting
it. If you ask James really nicely later, he might let you ride on that while they pull bumpers on it.
Like when we make our supplements in our facility, being in Canada is a little different than being in a lot of the other countries around the world. We got really strict guidelines. So we have health
our
Canada,
staff making sure to get everything like set evenly, making sure that everything can be strapped in properly. The cakes have to be secured so they don't go flying off the apparatus.
So it's just that extra level of authenticity.
Look at this stack of cakes here. Looks like we're set for a heck of a party. Well, I tell you what, if you want to have a heck of a party, go see our friends at Lobos Tequila.
We care.
They will hook you up.
Value, transparency, all of that.
great to be back here in Columbus, Ohio at the Arnold Sports Festival. Folks, I hope you're having as good of a weekend as we are. I see a gentleman out in the crowd here. Hey, Thomas Evans, you might have stand up for me here. So speaking of people that get to go on to the pro stage, Tom Evans last year, right here in Columbus, he won this competition and yesterday competed on the pro stage. Give it up for Tom Evans.
Oh, yeah.
For me, it's very cool with what I do to be able to see athletes like Tom get started and work their way up the ranks, watch their placings improve year to year, and then see somebody maybe I saw a few years ago at Nationals, you know, struggling to place mid-pack, and now they're out there competing with the Kielis Koskis, out there competing with the Mitch Hoopers, etc. And quite frankly, doing really well against the team.
Okay, is there something going on behind us?
Here we go. Our 175 class men from the USA. Please welcome Bobby Leslie. 535 pounds for our 175 men. Against the side, there's a little hole in the top of that platform, and you don't want to contact that, because that's just going to add to the friction there. It's going to add to the weight of the apparatus, basically. He's going to bow out there.
The circumstance was what it was. The show needed a cash. It's a very small show to remember back then.
Yeah, I wasn't here, but I thought.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't like it was old school days when they had noodles of sponsors here. Very different circumstance. We make no apologies for stepping up for the fans and the consumers and the athletes.
Well, what it's all about, again, with Bodybuilding News Network, our mission is to advocate
for William Abel up next from the USA.
If you're not doing that,
he's got the sunglasses on because the lights are bright, baby. Let's hear it for him.
All right, again, appreciate it, guys. Jim here with me here on BNN, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Cheers.
Great.
Taking a second to soak it in.
I got three or four.
Get his mind in the right place to perform.
I'm so
athlete ready. Judge ready.